right, so we're under our first circuit. This is at the end of your workout. This is going to be tough. You're going to hate it. It's 10 minutes long. The goal is to try to do it without stopping. However, if you do need to stop, only stop after you complete all four exercises one round. And then say 30 seconds rest and then do it again. Don't stop after each one. Your transition is your only stop, okay? And you don't hang out and transition and text and scratch something. Get to it. All right, so we're beginning with five wide push-ups. Working our chest, our hands are wide. Then we flip over to five wide plank pull-ups. Then we go to rows. Make sure you do five on each side. Flat back. And then five popping planks. One, two, three, four, and five. So that would be where your break is, or you just keep going. That's gonna be tough.